Hello there, everybody. My name is Ace. Welcome back to Nier Automata. I'm always gonna say it like that. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! According to our analysis team, the equipment that was lost when breaking into Band Factory is still there. I've marked its estimated location, so be sure to pick it up next time you're in the area. That is all. Sweet.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
You said that last time, Nanos.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
I don't know what you got. You don't really got anything I want. That'd be nice. Counter? Yeah, let's get that. Alright. We got things to equip. There we go. All fully healed. Don't need two of each. No. We almost fell for that again. Whoops. I thought it would just remove one. Thank you. Guess I have to use these later. Grizzly. Ooh.
Council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Down there. So level up, up, up. Okay. there's just this many in here, then they're obviously guarding something. Gonna heal and everything. Change message. Oh. Okay. Well, I know where my body is, so. This is our first death. And only the third episode. That's okay. I still gotta get used to healing and stuff. All good. That's gonna be messed up. If there are any robots in the way, we are ignoring them.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Glory
those
to
council
mankind.
Broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Oh no. Over here. Truth. Yes. There we go. There we go, Sonic level.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
What?
Don't go trying to be a hero.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
So they have mask now, that's kind of cool.
This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
Talking machine. I have no idea which one to go to first, so just running around.
Do you think they even understand the concept of being scared?
I missed that completely.
Alert! Access point communications jammed.
There we go. Okay.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellite.
Enemy. Kill. Enemy. Why?
What's with the weird looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that too.
Had to use them. Uh-oh. We're in a shop.
Help. Help me.
To be, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Okay. Need to take out these guys first. I could really use a restore. Wish I had bought more potions. Or items, I guess. Stuff over here.
Die. Run. Run. Scary.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What the heck?
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex.
We were just in a
report.
Building.
Mail notification received from access point.
Check once we get here, I think. Thousands of years have passed since we humans were driven to the moon. While the war remains deadlocked, we know that our continued safety is only possible thanks to your valiant efforts on the ground. We ask that you continue giving your all to the mission of recapturing Earth from the scourge of the machines. Huh. Have you heard of Jupiter fortune telling? It's all the girls over in R&D have been talking about lately. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's great red spot to learn about what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I'll try and let you know when I find out. Huh. Thank you. That was easy.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
For that, are you kidding me?
Run, run. Not this way.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
Well, I think this one's called realizing he went the wrong one.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
We can't save, so... Whenever we can't
there
save recently...
Don't give up. Run.
I'm gonna
run.
Keep recording
must
after
run.
The limit. Until we save.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
How many of these are piling up, because that usually just means the big old boss fight up ahead. Nope. We're good with them.
is this?
My love.
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together,
there.
Forever. Carry me. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
What's happening?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Oh, punk. Oh. in here. Back on.
Damn it, not another one.
Toopy, we gotta get out of here.
Okay.
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Okay,
this is good.
Something.
We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we, We just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
How did I hear?
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. So I guess, you know. Thanks, or whatever.
Alright, well, that was definitely something. I wasn't expecting this video to go this long. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, snap that like button. Make sure you subscribe, and also make sure that bell icon's lit up so you're notified whenever I upload. See ya!